Today we're going to remove the front bumper from this 944.